happening right now, a search near Claremore for a woman missing since 1996. 2 News reporter Patricia Santos is live with what's slowing down this process. Patricia.
Well, crews have made a lot of effort in the search here so far. I want to show you the area. They have already cleared a lot of land behind me here. You can see the equipment behind me, but this extreme heat really slowing down their efforts. Now, the sheriff tells me that is why he has extended this search until Friday. Crews started digging the area here on Monday. This is an area off of Highway 88 and State Road 520, just southeast of Claremore. They're looking for human remains belonging to Dion Fox. The 23-year-old disappeared 18 years ago, and investigators suspect foul play. The property belongs to her former in-laws, a property her ex-husband also lived on. Now, 2 News spoke with him this week, and he tells us he's been interrogated numerous times throughout the years. He says he didn't do anything to Fox and thinks she's still alive somewhere.
Times I've been having to go in and give statements. How many times do I have to go give a statement and say the same thing over and over? Every time someone new takes over the case, I have to give a statement. It's like nothing was ever said before.
Good tips throughout the years leading them back to this property. They are asking anyone with information on this case to call the sheriff's tip line. That number, 918-341-3620. Live in Rogers County, Patricia Santos, 2 News Works for You.